Maybe it's just not meant to happen. I've tried everything.
Am I sexy?
Of course you
are. Yes, I am.
Jesus. Jennifer! I even went on this dating website specifically for virgins and I got one response from a 12-year-old Chinese boy.
You turn 30 on Sunday, don't you? Right, well, I promise you now, you're gonna lose your virginity before you're 30. This is my present to you, my brother. This has got to work fast. I don't think, act off your pot.
Would you like to go out for a fuck time in lotion?
Oh, shit.
Fun.
Sorry.
Fun time in London.
Yeah, we'd love to, wouldn't we?
Yeah.
You'd love what? Roy.
Absolutely not. Oh.
Syringe. Chloroform. Knife. Let's do this.
Ladies! So you're sisters then?
Yeah.
Cool. That's cool. I think I'm having a panic attack, all right? It just doesn't make any sense, does it? Why would these two beautiful girls just turn up out of the blue and be interested in us?
And what if we let them go? Jim's really nice, he's different from the others. You are doing it.
Let me have a fucking minute.
Kitty. Sounds like strippers' names. But you're not strippers.
No.
Shame.